terms of Carlisle, it's important to build on these last two results.
Yeah, definitely. I think they're the only team in the league unbeaten. I think they've won in Drouin. I think it's going to be a tough, tough place to go. We're going to go there, make a statement, and see what we're about this year. And hopefully we can build on what we done last week.
And confidence must be a lot higher now following those two wins.
Yeah, definitely. It was a massive result for us last week. And like I said, we have to build on that. We've looked sharp in training all week. There's no difference why we can't continue on till Saturday against Carlisle.
Fans played a big part last weekend. They do exactly the same this weekend.
Yeah, definitely. Joe, credit to them. Joe, it's a long distance away. Joe, and they didn't stop singing all the game. Joe, it was a massive credit to the club and obviously to the fans who made all the journey.